You ain't got no time to be waiting.
Oh man, he's swinging right
now. You gotta use your dash boots. Nope.
Just where
you said.
Use that dash. Alright.
Well, after you jump, use your dash boots to dash underneath that first. That second spike.
Oh, what? Well, I just.
After you jump, dash. Dash. There you go. Alright, you made a lot of time up with that, so you should be able to make it this time. Jump.
Oh, come on!
Reset.
I hate this. I don't want to waste all. Like, how many health I got? I got top 5.
You can do it all, though. You can do it all, though. Woo! That was sweet. You did that like a pro.
And then you fucked
up. Alright, take your time on this one. You jumped way too soon. You jumped way too soon.
Alright, take it goes back down.
Use your health first. One more time. That's cool. You alright. Jump. Oh, no, just go. Oh! Alright. Joey, jump up first. Alright, dude. No, you ain't gonna do that. Alright, yeah, well, now you know, as soon as you make that jump, dash. Alright,
when I get
so
it's
dash right there, then dash up there.
Okay.
You can do it. Potion. Screw it.
Oh, come on!
Use your herb 2 times.
Alright.
Sure. You got it. You should have it this time, though.
Oh, come on. Alright. Damn, I only got 1 herb left.
It's cool. I mean, you still got your tonic and you have your essence.
Whoa. I could break all these, right?
Alright, he's in his shell. Just climb a ladder in front of him. Screw that. Dang. Oh no! Please tell me, James.
Yeah, I did that.
Oh no! Oh, get the earth. Here we go again. Shot people. There you go. You learned. You did it in one shot, people. Technically not, but yeah. All right. Don't fall. Charge it up. Calm the ladder. There you go. you're up there just whacking. There I go. Alright, this is the room right here. You're going to pull out your flail again, but clean out the enemies first. Jump up and move past it. Jump up again.
Let's try this one?
Go around. Kill all the enemies first in the room. I think it's somewhere in this one. I forget what you have. Alright, yeah, now. Yeah.
That's all of them, right?
Alright, pull out your flail. Bust those crates. Bring those stones. Save that for right now. Alright. Now, destroy that first ball and chain.
With that one?
Yeah. Alright. Now you seen how it flung though?
Yeah.
From the part where you hit it. Now go down. go down to your right. Alright, now you need to get that ball to sling towards the right so you can jump on it to get up to that cliff. You see it?
Oh, over there.
Yeah. Either way, as long as it's against that cliff on the right side. So I would suggest from right there, you hit it as soon as it's pointed directly down. All right.
Yeah. Oh, the cops.
Yeah, it was the delay, but all right. you gotta reset the puzzle now. This one is really difficult, and I think the next room, you gotta do two of them.
Oh, I forgot, I don't have that weapon. Fuck, can we unlock that?
Oh, he going toe to toe with you. Drop. Alright, you can leave Bill Deere for now. I just want to make sure that it was back there. But first, you want to clear that one up. I mean, I guess technically you could have tried using that one too, but it would have been more tricky. You can try from the top too. Cause that'll give you more time to.
Yeah. I know you said if I try going to the bottom, it do a delay and it just slingshot up.
Yeah, so just try the same thing now, but as soon as it pointed to the left.
Go. Oh, come on.
All right, now go get the barrel. Or maybe I should have told you that. Pretty sure you'll figure it out. Imagine how long you would have been here if I didn't tell you you had to do that.
Well, I mean, the thing was kind of like that stone pillar type color of it.
No, I mean not about the.
About
the whole ball and chain thing. Like, imagine if I didn't tell you about that.
Huh?
Yeah, you just go.
Did I hit that or just?
I have a feeling it's gonna make you. Oh no! When you hit that lever,
Prison. Yeah, not even. If I destroy it, I know it's just gonna probably clutter down. I mean, the bridge probably destroy itself.
Won't you, gentlemen, have a coke?
Switch here, too.
I'm not gonna help you.
Sweet.
There you go. You definitely don't want to save.
Oh, yes, I do. I am not doing.
Forget who you fight here. I know. So soon you're going to fight this El Raptor looking dude. I forget what his name is.
El Raptor Jr.?
Maybe. Maybe. Go down to the prison. It might be an herb down there. Lock. Okay.
At least it's good that it had a lock in it, so.
Now there's two levers. There's two levers and one door left.
The door on the left has opened?
But that's not your left. There before, was it?
Ooh.
Oh shit.
They get this ready. Fuck y'all.
I gotta be quiet.
It got windy as shit out there, yo.
Oh, come on, stay still.
Let me try to get to it. You can jump up there.
No. Sorry. Sometimes that's gonna be like some kind of trap or something.
What would it be a trap? You hit it, two hogs drop down from the left and right, and they trap you on the bridge. Yeah, no, not you don't fall or anything, you do it like this one's hard as a ball, dude.
Oh, that wasn't me. What's the whole
thing? You gotta kill the turtles. This is gonna be fun.
This is not fun at all right here. I'm just saying you could have like at least one over there. Wait, what is even up here anyway that's more important?
What are you talking about?
Oh, wait.
You gotta get there. See that glowing light.
But how?
Oh shit!
I got that one.
Oh shit! Wait. I don't know if you can make that jump though. See if you can make that jump first. It looks kind of far.
Oh wait.
Yeah, okay. Alright, you good.
Now just about that one right there. Ooh.
George, I think he's got it. Jump.
Oh, wait. Alright. Make sure it's not.
Oh, hacks. I call hacks. I'm calling hacks. He's floating in the air. He's not even on the ball.
Oh, now swimming now?
Or? You gotta jump from peg to peg. No, you had it right the first time. You just, yeah. Oh.